Tidings have come for them joy, comfort and joy.